headsetty at Fliptronics. I'm going to be showing you how to do a hard reset on your HTC Evo 3D. The first thing you got to do before you reset this phone is to go to the settings on the phone, and you want to click on power and then make sure at the bottom where it says fast boot that it's not it doesn't have a X next to it. It's all the way at the bottom, so you're going to unclick that, and then we're going to power off the phone. Alright, we're going to let it sit for just a minute. Okay, now when we turn the phone back on to do the hard reset, you have to hold the top power button and the bottom volume button. So we're going to hold both those together. And there you go, it's going to boot up. We're going to click OK. Factory reset. And that's it. It'll take a minute to reset itself, and then you know, there you go. That's how you do the factory reset. Thanks for watching this video. Be sure to subscribe to our channel.